the 14-year-old Chinese diver Quan Hong Chan, continuing her excellent performance at Tokyo Olympic Games, snatched the women's 10-meters platform gold of China's 14th National Games on Sunday. Quan and 16-year-old teammate Chen Yuxi, who are the champion and runner-up at the Tokyo Olympics respectively, competed fiercely in the women's 10-meter platform final of diving at the National Games. Quan, the latest prodigy of China's diving training system, barely made a ripple in the water during her finals performance. She scored perfect 10s in two of her five dives and tallied 419.25 points to dominate the field. And Chen won silver. Quan is the second youngest Chinese gold medalist in the event in Olympic history after Fu Mingsha won the same event in 1992 at just 13. The 14th National Games will run from September 15 to 27, while some events have started the fierce competition in advance.